30-year-old Wisconsin resident Brandon Nelson was arrested on May 3rd of 2021. He was charged with entering a restricted building or grounds, two counts of disorderly conduct, and parading or demonstrating in a Capitol. In September of 2021, Nelson pleaded guilty to the parading charge, and in December of 2021, he was sentenced to 2 years of probation, 50 hours of community service, $500 in restitution, and a $2,500 fine by U.S. District Judge John Bates.